بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
الم را كتاب أنزلناه إليك لتخرج الناس من الظلمات إلى النور بإذن ربهم إلى صراط العزيز الحميد.
الف لام را A book which we have revealed unto you, in order that you might lead mankind out of the depths of darkness into light, by the leave of their Lord, to the way of Him the exalted in power, worthy of all praise.
الله الذي له ما في السماوات وما في الأرض وويل للكافرين من عذاب شديد.
Of Allah, to whom do belong all things in the heavens and on earth. But alas for the unbelievers, for a terrible penalty. Their unfaith will bring them.
الذين يستحبون الحياة الدنيا على الآخرة ويصدون عن سبيل الله ويبغونها عوجا أولئك في ضلال بعيد.
Those who love the life of this world more than the hereafter, who hinder men from the path of Allah and seek therein something crooked, they are astray by a long distance.
وما أرسلنا من رسول إلا بلسان قومه ليبين لهم فيضل الله من يشاء ويهدي من يشاء وهو العزيز الحكيم.
We sent not a messenger except to teach in the language of his own people, in order to make things clear to them. Now Allah leaves straying those whom He pleases, and guides whom He pleases, and He is exalted in power, full of wisdom.
وما أرسلنا من رسول إلا بلسان قومه ليبين لهم فيضل الله من يشاء ويهدي من يشاء وهو العزيز الحكيم.
We sent not a messenger except to teach in the language of his own people, in order to make things clear to them. Now Allah leaves straying those whom He pleases, and guides whom He pleases, and He is exalted in power, full of wisdom.
لقد أرسلنا موسى بآياتنا أن أخرج قومك من الظلمات إلى النور وذكرهم بأيام الله إن في ذلك لآيات لكل صبار شكور.
We sent Moses with our signs and the command, Bring out your people from the depths of darkness into light, and teach them to remember the days of Allah. Verily, in this there are signs for such as are firmly patient and constant, grateful and appreciative.
إذ قال موسى لقومه اذكروا نعمة الله عليكم إذ أنجاكم من آل فرعون يسومونكم سوء العذاب ويذبحون أبناءكم ويستحيون نساءكم وفي ذلكم بلاء من ربكم عظيم.
Remember, Moses said to his people, Call to mind the favor of Allah to you when He delivered you from the people of Pharaoh. They set you hard tasks and punishments, slaughtered your sons and let your womenfolk live. Therein was a tremendous trial from your Lord.
وَإِذْ تَأَذَّنَ رَبُّكُمْ لَئِنْ شَكَرْتُمْ لَأَزِيدَنَّكُمْ وَلَئِنْ كَفَرْتُمْ إِنَّ عَذَابِي لَشَدِيدٌ
And remember your Lord caused to be declared publicly, If you are grateful, I will add more favors unto you. But if you show ingratitude, truly my punishment is terrible indeed.
وقال موسى إن تكفروا أنتم ومن في الأرض جميعا فإن الله لغني حميد
And Moses said, If you show ingratitude, you and all on earth together, yet is Allah free of all wants, worthy of all praise.
Allah does not depend upon you for anything, and His goodness and righteousness and praiseworthiness cannot be called into question by your contumacy.
أَلَمْ يَأْتِكُمْ نَبَأُ الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِكُمْ قَوْمِ نُوحٍ وَعَادٍ وَثَمُودَ وَالَّذِينَ مِنْ بَعْدِهِمْ لَا يَعْلَمُهُمْ إِلَّا اللَّهِ جاءتهم رسلهم بالبينات فردوا أيديهم في أفواههم وقالوا إنا كفرنا بما أرسلتم به وإنا لفي شك مما تدعوننا إليه مريب
Has not the story reached you, O people of those who went before you, of the people of Noah and Ad and Thamud? And of those who came after them. None knows them but Allah. To them came messengers with clear signs, but they put their hands up to their mouths and said, We do deny the mission on which you have been sent, and we are really in suspicious, disquieting doubt as to that to which you invite us.
قالت رسلهم أفي الله شك فاطر السماوات والأرض يدعوكم ليغفر لكم من ذنوبكم ويؤخركم إلى أجل مسمى قالوا إن أنتم إلا بشر مثلنا تريدون أن تصدونا عما كان يعبد آباؤنا فأتونا بسلطان مبين
Their messengers said, Is there a doubt about Allah? The creator of the heavens and the earth. It is he who invites you in order that he may forgive you your sins and give you respite for a term appointed. They said, Ah, you are no more than human like ourselves. You wish to turn us away from the gods our fathers used to worship. Then bring us some clear authority.
Sallallahu ala Muhammad. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam
Wa la in ji'tahum bi ayatin la yakulanna alladhina kafaru
And we have certainly presented to the people in this Quran from every kind of example. But O Muhammad, if you should bring them a sign, the disbelievers will surely say, you believers are but falsifiers.
Please visit Quran and Science in Facebook, YouTube, and website.